Unless you have previously designated somebody to act on your behalf and make those decisions in a power of attorney, that individual would need to go to court to be appointed to be able to make those decisions for you. It saves a lot of time, heartache, and expense if you would fill out a healthcare power of attorney and financial power of attorney in advance.